the public to have some doubts about the credibility of the special counsel in his investigation.
I assume another thing to be watching for as this moves forward is any signal. The thing to be watching for as this moves forward is any signal that Stone is cooperating with Mueller.
There isn't one so far. That's why he was arrested by FBI agents at his home in Florida at 6 o'clock in the morning.